Where today we're playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2 on my PS4. So today, this is my first episode I'm doing on Garden Warfare. So since it's my first episode, I have been playing around with this a little bit, but I just want to give you all a quick tour if you don't know what Garden Warfare is. But you have played like the original Plants vs. Zombies where you plant and defend your house from zombies. So, yeah, it's like you have a server that's like a hub. And yeah, so what you do is there are two sides, plants and zombies, obviously. And so once you can be a plant or a zombie. Now this is also multiplayer online and without online. You can be split screen as you can see right here. I don't have another controller, so no one can join me. But that's fine. Anyway, so we got where we can change our characters. Here are some of the characters. Citron, Rose, and Colonel Corn, who I am right now, are all the new ones. And here are the old school ones. Peach Deer, Jumper, Sunflower. I also got some other ones like Vampire and Cactus. I also got Future Cactus right here. Super rare. Yep. And so, anyway, let's just change back to the Colonel Corn. So yeah, and there's also some characters on the zombie side. Now let me go inside this tree right here. And yeah, here's the online stuff, and here are some of the missions you can do. There's also the sticker booth, which you use to buy sticker packs that I have. So you can buy, oh, I got a gift. Zombie pack, let's see what this is. There we go. So, oh, we get a new, I think I got an engineer one. Yep, I got an electrician. Nice. Yeah, so you can buy different sticker packs. That was a gift. Why is there an empty space here? Like, can there be someone else? Could there be secretly someone else here? Sunflower stars, yeah. So it looks like there could be another recruit here, but I just don't know what it is yet. Yeah, I've already completed all the plant quests. So like you do, you go in the garage, do some quests, then you get a portal, you can choose which one. This one is the Who I Am, Colonel Corn. Let me just get there. Yep, Colonel Corn, you can see him right over there. Let's go back. Here is where Citron is. He has like a air base, that over there. Corn is over there, and Rose should be, yeah, Rose is somewhere over, yeah, it's that little castle over there. So, yeah, so that's pretty much a tour of that. That's pretty much the same thing for the zombie side. So, yeah, I'm gonna go play some Turf Takeover. Now, I don't have PlayStation Plus, but you can still play with, I don't want to do Garden of the Graveyards. I want to do Herbal Assault. This is the new game mode. There's three of them. I want to do Zombopolis. Easy team setup. Yeah, that's good. So I'm going to do Info Ammo, Low Gravity, Speed Boost Craziness, and that's it. Activate. And look, it's powering up. Here we go. Woohoo! And now we're getting teleported into a server. So now this one, instead of the plants defending, which is in Gardens and Graveyards, if you play Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare, this one, plants are attacking and zombies are defending. Other way around is in Gardens and Graveyards. So, yep, I'm on the attacking team. So, there's a new showcase for some reason, Unicorn Chopper, I have no idea why. But, yep, let's be Colonel Corn and let's get attacking. Capture the park. I do have allies, but they're AI controlled by Confused. Yep, see, we got Citron, some Sunflowers. Some people are already going in. We can also grow weeds to help us. So, these weeds will help us. There are also zombies too, so you have to be careful. Like, you just saw Super Brains. Yeah, some of these like scientists and foot soldier and engineer, which is right here, and All-Star is the old school and the new ones. Oh gee, oh my goodness, what's over there? And Super Brains and Captain Deadbeard and the Imp are new ones. Help me, somewhere, heal me. Ah! coming out. We should probably be inside the base. Oh, jeez, Super Brains! Super Brains! Super Charge! Okay, I got him. Heal me. I'm gonna do the move in. Super Triangle, because I'm playing on PS4. I'm throwing an airstrike over here. Yes, we got it. Okay, we got the first base. Even though I'm getting madly hurt right now. Yep, over here is where the next base. Captain Deadpool is like retreating. He's like, help! Help, he also has some taunts. And this one. Yep, that's all. And Garden Warfare 1, there are 4 taunts, but since you can switch characters in this mode, in Special Ops, where you can grow allies to help you, and you can switch. Come on, top! Oh, no, not anymore. Oh, shit! Oh, my God! There's a mech! Do the move over the mech! Ah, what else? Oh, man. One health. Concrete launcher. Is anyone gonna revive me? No. Because I'm in zombie territory. Obviously. Okay. I wanna show you other characters too, but like Colonel Corn's like the favorite. I'm gonna do Vaisweed to help us. I'm gonna there's a mech. That mech is like the thing we need to get rid of the most. So I'm gonna go after him. Oh jeez! Do the move! Yes, we got him! We got the mech. So I think we should be good to go. They'll respawn as an imp. Oh jeez, I've been stunned! Poison! What happened? Oh, ZPG! I thought I accidentally had the mode simply explode and I just exploded. Whoa! Look at this. I got zero gravity on. If I had... Look at this. Do the move! I did it right over into here! Oh, jeez. I'm going in! Throw an airstrike! And wait for the charge shot. Yes, we're taking over. This is really good. In 3 minutes to take over. Capture the Disco Diner! Yes! Okay, run! Yes, I got someone! Well, I didn't exactly get someone. Help, I'm on 40, 50 health. Oh my goodness. Run, quickly. There are robots here. Kill the robots. Oh, Citrag, work with me here. Work with me. Fire! The heck? This guy gets to be the most. Oh, man. I think I only died like twice so far. I have no idea. But yeah, if I have died twice, then comment in the comment section below how many times I've died. Yeah, so anyway. What are these bots here? Get rid of this engineer. I will literally charge shot you. Done. I think I charge shot him. Do the move. That's like a good way to retreat or assault in. Explosion, so plant territory. There was like a plant in there for a second, then boom, gone. Stop with the machines, die, machines. We're taking over. Shoot this engineer in the face. Yes. Capture the base. Yes. Oh my goodness, we did it. Okay. Moving on. Let's go. Moving on. Let's go. Ah! Jeez! Super Brains right there. Throw an airstrike. He's like taunting. I'm going in. This should be the last one before we defeat the Zombot. And that's what should be coming next. We're taking over. We aren't stepping in the base whatsoever. We're doing good. Oh, jeez. They're stepping in. Don't step in. Oh, I've been stunned! I'm dead. I think I died 3 times now. Captain. Isn't that a YouTuber? Captain Sparkles? I think it is. So, yeah, anyway. Yep, we're in zombie territory, deep zombie territory right now. Leaf shield. Capture. Oh, there's one more. I think there's one more, and then we fight the Zombot. Oh, God. Oh, my goodness. So many people are down. So many people are down. Down and out for the count. Whoa. He did an imp punk, but that doesn't fool me. Oh, he tackled me. Well played. Well played, sir. Well played. I'm getting in. Third airstrike. Right there. Oh, gee. Super Brains is over there. I'm in here. I'm not. Okay, I'm down for a count. Oh, jeez. Concrete launcher again. Respawn out. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm gonna use different characters for the Zombot. I'll just do the move so I can get in. Do some shots in the air while I'm coming down. If you get hit by the train, that's out. You can't be revived. I'm in with you, Citron. Okay, Citron's dead. Down. Oh, jeez, there's an imp. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Revive. Oh, jeez. I can't see anything. Oh, jeez. Now I can. Dude, we got this. We got this. We got this. No, we were so close to completing the garden. Captain Sparkles again. We're so close. Wait, have we done it? Have we done it? Come on. Someone do it. We're right there. Come on. That is so cheeky. The boar is full, and it's still zombie territory. That's mean. That is just mean. Hurry up, train. I'll shoot this train until it passes. There. Going for it. Ah, okay. We'll do this. There's a back. Ah. Do it. Do this. Just someone live. I got it! Yes! Zombot time! Zombot! I'm stunned! Help! Okay, here we are at the Zombot. Next, I'm gonna use Citra for this because he's really quick. I can get in there quickly and destroy that generator. Anyway, but here's the Zombot. Oh! Run! Run! Yeah, that's the Zombot. Here are some of its weak points. But he has a generator on. Oh no, what we're supposed to do? We're supposed to destroy this. Simple. Destroy this, then destroy it. Yeah. Good move. Okay, that wasn't what I expected. Airstrike got it. Okay. We nearly destroyed it already. Super Brain's right here. With solar beam in it. We're doing everything we can to destroy it. Yep. We're destroying it. It's destroyed. Now let's do it. Let's do it. Attack the Zombot. Yeah. Get this airstrike in. Yes, I did it. Oh, the Zombot's gonna go down. I'm not going down easily. Do the move. Right there. Ah, I nearly got a fuse. He punched me. He punched me down. He struck me down with a punch. Okay, I'm gonna destroy his chest. Ah, the shield's back on. Man. We have to go destroy the shield. I think this Colonel Gordon got it. Gotta get this all-star. Did the all-star just explode? I think it did. Yeah, so we're back here. It's a full health, obviously. Because it regenerated. Destroy it. Super Brains will be down. Dude, I got it from up here. Let's go back down here and destroy this more. I'm gonna run around it so that way they can't hit me as easily. Oh jeez. Complicated, he's complicated. Julie destroyed. Oh jeez. Super shot, shot. Yes, it's down. No, I'm floating. Help. Okay, I'm gonna destroy this fuse. Destroy the fuse. Yes, we got a fuse. Everyone's attacking the Zombot now. This one's nearly down. We got that one. There's the one over there that's nearly down. An arm fell off. I don't care about that. Someone get that other one. I'll try to get this one. Okay, I'm gonna do something good. Oh, is he gonna shoot? Zombot's nearly down. We need to. Aw, man! Put a shield back up again. I so thought we would have got him. That arm's nearly down, and the chest is nearly down as well. So we're, jeez! Super Brain, calm down! Stay down! Oh, jeez. I'll get powerful strike in there. Yes, okay, 30 damage. Okay. Just do it around, the circle of life. You know circle of life? That's why I'm doing this. I'm just circling it and shooting it at the same time. I'm gonna do the other one. And then do this one. Okay, Super Brain! I'll do this move for some reason. A strike! We got it! Okay, we got it! All I need to do... One arm's down. The chest is dead. We just need to do his arm. Do his arm. Get to the other side. We're so close. We have to do this in time. Warp. Warp's here so we can shoot. I think we got it. We did it. We destroyed the Zombots. Yes. There it is. The alarm. It's heavy rampage. Yes. It's destroyed. And it's gonna fall the lava below. It was hovering. Yep. I like this. Victory for the plants! Yes! That's all folks. Please hit that subscribe, like, and notification button. And I'll see you all later. I'm going to take a nap. Goodbye!